Look, John, you're angry. I get that. I am too. But the stony silence routine is wearing real thin. We need to get back on top of this. Track Jericho down before he has time to bug out.
Jones! Hey, Jones! You won't believe it.
So you're talking again, huh? You shut up for so long, I figured you got brain damage. Or were you just trying to add something up without using your finger?
Okay, jeez.
What the hell's gotten into you?
Sorry, must have dropped out there for a moment.
Quit zoning out on me, man. Get us back to the precinct.
Okay, Jericho's loose. We don't know where. What else?
Well, we know his escape wasn't a solo job.
Right. We're looking for a shooter capable of hitting a moving target from a chopper with an RPG.
Ex-military?
Probably.
Pilot says it was a chick. Dark hair, sense of style. Man, that has to narrow it down.
She's a professional. 5 will get you 10, she's vanished.
And we need to move real quick to catch Jericho.
So we do it old school. Start turning over some garbage and see where the roaches lead us.
Okay, let's talk names. What about Jimmy Herrera?
San Quentin. Ordell Williams?
Cut a break. He's out on parole.
Not much, but it's a start. Jones, there's something else been going on. You ever... It doesn't matter.
Tanner, say a thing or don't say a thing, but don't do that. You sound like my wife.
You ever... dream you were flying, but you were awake, and...
I'm gonna say this slowly. You hit your head today. Let's get back to the station, John. Seriously, for me.
Yeah, find Jericho. That's what I gotta focus on.
What is wrong with you? Isn't that what we've just been saying?
Okay, Jericho caseboard. Start from scratch. What do we know? Jericho's escape was well planned and he had help. Probably ex-military. He's still out there. Someone knows where he is. Some lowlife. So we'll use them.
KEOC Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow the trail of destruction left in the wake of his dramatic escape to the scene where one brave officer was...
So, what else is going on?
Taking your medication, Javier?
Yes. No. I don't know.
Oh, Javier, what did the doctor tell you?
Thank you.